안녕하세요 여러분, 저는 지금 숲속에 나와있는데요. 저기 감나무가 보이시나요?
We are going to start the chapter 2 of this book and the title is
호랑이와 꽃감.
And since you guys might wonder what is 꽃감, today I'm going to show you and explain what is 꽃감. This is gum, persimmon, Asian persimmon. Gum, and it looks like this. And you try to dry this gum by hanging it with a string. Oh, you need to peel the gum, by the way, and you hang it, and you leave it for 15 days. It becomes this 꽃감, dried persimmon. This used to be a snack for Korean people, ancestors, and it still is. It's pretty delicious, although it doesn't look very appetizing.
But the stupid tiger didn't know what was 꽃감, and he ran away from the 꽃감. If you were interested, then look forward to the next episode. 그럼 다음 시간에 봐요. 안녕!
This video is a free breakdown of my book 10 Best Tales of Korea. You can get the book from Amazon.com, shipping worldwide.